gorgeous, I'm Rumi. This is level 2 workout. If you want a more challenging version, link to it in the description below. Okay, warm up and let's do this workout together. I'll track our time. Now on knees, walking push-up. Now walk to the right and do push-up. This is 1, 2, 3. We'll do 16, 7, 8. If you push your hips back like this, 9, it becomes easy. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Just two more. 15 and last push up. Okay, stretch a little bit and now we will do lunge. Now, left leg step backwards and now upright and the same leg step forward. Now, right leg. 2, left leg. 3, right leg back. 4, left, 5, right, 6, left, 7, right, 8, left, 9, left, right, 10, left, 11, right, 12, left, 13, right, 14, left, 15, and last rep. Well done. Shake thighs, and now grab dumbbells. We will do bridge on the right leg, but at the same time with pullover. When dumbbells are behind us, your lower back must be on the floor. So press your lower back on the floor, extend arms, and now raise butt. This is 1, and press lower back down. 2, press lower back. 3, 4, squeeze at the top. 5, 6, you can do this with 1 dumbbell, 7, 8, now press lower back down, 9, 10, 6 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and last rep, 6. Well done. And now side lunge on the right leg, step to the right. So step and push hips back, not knee forward. This is 1, step and push hips back. 2, hips back. 3, 4, hips back. 5, 6, 7, it's like squat. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and the last rep, 16. Okay, now on the ground, grab the dumbbells, Again, pull over, press your lower back to the floor on the left leg. Let's do it. Squeeze at the top. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, and six. Slowly go up, and now side lunge. Left leg steps to the left and push hips back. Let's do it. One, hips back. Two, your back is straight. Three, four, five, knee doesn't go forward. Six, hips back. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, last rep, and 16. Well done. Now, renegade row, left arm from plank or from knees, depending on the fitness level. Let's do 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. Well done. Now, walking lunges without weight, 16. These are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, and last 16. Shake thighs and renegade row, right arm from plank or from knees. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oops, just 16. And now 16 walking lunges. 14 and 16. Shake thighs. Okay, now crunches. Raise legs. This is the hard version. Legs on the floor is easier. Just 16. Let's do them. 14, 15, and last rep. And now lunges, right leg stays center. Let's do them. 14, 15, and 16. Shake thighs. And now push off. This is hard exercise. Push off plus torso raise. We will do it from knees. So raise your hands off the floor and now push off. Lie on your tummy and raise torso. This is one, two, three, four, five, six, 10 more. 14, 15, and last rep. Well done. Slowly go up. Now from plank, knee to opposite arm, and two reps counts for one. Okay, let's do 20. So knee to opposite arm. This one, two, three, four, five, six, 9, 10, 1, 2, 13, 14, 15, and last rep. Stretch arms and shoulders. And now, butt work. Hands on the floor, raise left leg backwards, 25 reps. Let's do it. 1, 2, track point and hold a little bit. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and last rep. Now cross jumps, 20. This is active rest. 1, 2, 3, 10, 9, and 20. And now the same with the other leg. Right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, and last rep. Now cross jumps. 10, 8, 9, 20. And now left leg to the side, raise side. Let's do just 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and last rep. 20 cross jumps. 10, 8, 9, and 20. Side raise, right leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rest and cross jumps. 9, 10, 7, 8, 9, and 20. And now left leg to the side, just 10 reps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Cross jumps. 9, 10, 8, 9, 20. Last exercise, right leg. 1, 2, 3, this workout from the beginning, second round for 40 minutes of exercise. Always adjust the length of your workout depending on how you feel today. We feel different every day. Some days I can do longer and harder workout, and some days I feel like working a little bit, just a little bit. So different days, different food, different mood, different physical condition, you know, the weather is different and everything around us influence our workouts. So adjust the workout the way you feel. Quick reminder guys, pay attention to your food and as always ask me questions, recommendations in the comments below. See you tomorrow, bye!